Okay, so we'll move for our very first practical. Our first practical is identify different pins of logic gate IC, apply input, measure output and relate it with the truth table. So first we'll start with our basic logic gates, that is NOT gate, OR gate and AND gate. Then we'll see the universal gate, that is NAND gate and NOR gate. So already I have explained you the setup. Now we'll use the different ICs. For your case, we will use such IC. This is a 14-pin IC TTL which we are going to use. You can observe here a notch which indicates this is a pin number 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this it goes up to 7 and then in a cyclic order itself it is a pin 8, 9, 10 and the upper one is a pin 14. So remember, this notch is to indicate that this is at the left pin is a first pin, then the second pin, then the third pin. So for whatever the IC we are using, we should know its pin diagram. Now this IC we are inserting into this breadboard, okay? And here you can observe these are equally divided, and now we are going to study its truth table and the logic gates, okay? So the very first is, you can observe that this is, let me see, it is a 74. Guys, remember this thing. Ek minute pause kar. Okay. Okay. Okay, we'll see the IC pin number also. Here, as I have already stated, this pin, the very first job is, in order to see the logic levels of this, the very first is we should connect the supply voltage first. So as we know, the pin 14 is VCC. I am connecting this with the logic 5 volt. This 5 volt VCC I have connected. Then I will connect its pin 7 to ground voltage. So this is the ground voltage I am connecting. This job is completed. And now we know for this 7432 and 7408. Okay. 7408 is a IC of AND gate and 7432 is a OR gate. Now here pin 1 and 2 are input and 3 is a output. So what I'll do, I'll use these two yellow wires for input. This I have connected to pin 1, whereby I will give the input voltages, and this is pin 2. And from pin 3, I will see the output. Now I have connected this, I'm trying to connect this pin 3 to the output. So as we know, these are the input side and these are for output side. So for anyone, I am connecting it. This is connected and it is showing the logic high. So see, even if we are not given any input, it is indicating as a high outputs. Now, as the inputs are only floating, now we'll connect it to some two inputs. Let's say these are the two inputs. As soon as I connect it to inputs, now the logic it is showing as a off, yeah, that is logic 0. Now what do we can interpret? We have connected this 14 to VCC, 7 to ground, pin 1 and 2 are input and 3 is a output which we have connected as an indicating output. We have given the both the logic levels as 0, 0. For 0, 0, output is showing 0. So I will write here, my truth table will be like this. I have the two inputs as this is my inputs, this is my output. I have given two logic levels 0, 0. What I am getting? A 0. Okay. If you want to see the voltages, that also you can see. What will be the voltage for this one? We have already seen that the voltage level, it was showing as
for zero level, it was showing the voltage as, let me see, it is as equals at 0 volt. 5 millivolt means 0 volt. So I can say for 0, I'll directly write it down a 0 volt. This is also 0 volt and I am getting a 0 volt. Now what are the other possibilities? 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. These all possibilities we'll see. For 1, what is the logic level? That we'll also see. Now I am making just this as a 1. What do I observe? When I make a 0, 1, output is still 0. Output is still 0. For logic 1, what is the voltage level? Let us check. Let us check. And we'll write it down. This is showing a 4.9 volt. 4.9 volt. So it is as good as 5 volt, but we'll write actual reading 4.9 volt and output is logic 0. Okay. So we can say logic 1 here is shown by, now we'll change this 01 to 10. Okay. This is 10. Still it is 0. So I will write for 10, my logic level is 00. Now we'll see for both 11 what it gives. Okay. For both 11. Just wait. Okay. Okay. For both 11. It is giving me a logic 1 only. You can observe here, when I have given both inputs as 1, 1, it is showing with the high level. So I can write it as, so we know for which case we get, when both the inputs are high, output is high. It is the case of AND gate. This is the case of AND gate. Okay. So you know that our first IC is IC7408, in which quad means char, 4, 2 input AND gates are available, out of which we are only verifying the first logic gates. What do we see? When we given a 00, it is giving 0. 01, it is giving 0. For 10, it is giving 0. For both 1, it is giving 1. So it is verified that it is working as a AND gate. You can see other 4 gate also that will be similar. Let us say if I change these two inputs, okay, these two inputs to, let's say, 4 and 5. This is 4 and 5. We know the pin diagram. Pin 4 and 5 represents our inputs, whereas for that 6 is a output. So I will connect it to 6 number. Now this is connected here, and what do I observe? For low low, it is low. Means for 00, it is 1. 01, it is still low. For 10, it is still low. And for both the 11, it is 1. So it is verified that it is acting as a AND gate. Okay. So this is a IC7408, for which we have seen for 00, it is showing 0. For 01, it is showing 0 output. For 10, it is showing 0. And for 11, it is giving me a logic 1. Now let us check for 7432, that is OR gate. Okay. So what do we do? We start with our first, we need to connect VCC first. So this is the pin 14. So we'll connect the VCC first. This is pin 14. We'll remove all these wires so that the confusion should not be there. This is what second IC, 7432. I am connecting its VCC to plus 5 volt. Then its ground, which is a pin 7, is connected to, let us say, a ground pin. Make sure it is connected properly so that there should not be any errors in the readings. Okay. Now, pin 14 we have connected to plus 5 volt, pin 7 we have connected to ground. Now what next? We know pin 1 and 2 are input and pin 3 is a output. So we'll connect, let us say, pin for input side, let's say we'll use the yellow wires. So I'm just hanging it down, pin 1 and pin 2. Okay. And upper output, I'll use a red wire, which I am connecting to the output side. For output, we are now, this we have reserved. This is to indicate the output. Okay. These two are hanging, still it is showing output. Now we'll connect it to input side. Let us say I have connected these two input. Make sure that connections are proper. You can observe, just it as it is a loose one, it is like this is a VCC pin 14, pin 7 to ground, pin 1 and 2 to input and pin 3 to output. Now let us check the different logic levels. So we'll see for 00 what is my output, then 01, then 10 and then 11. What is my output? Let's check. For 00, the output is 0. My output is 0. Now for 01, the output is 1. For 10, it is still the output is 1. And for 11, still the output is 1. What does it indicate? This is a verification of OR gate, which is done by IC 7432, in which 4, that is quad 2 input OR gates are available, out of which we have just verified a first gate. We can see the other also gates. Let's say if I am try to verify the last fourth gate, so what is the pin for that one? We know for that pin that 13, 12 are input and 11 is output. Okay. 11 is output. So I will connect the output to, let's say, 11 pin. So 8, 9, 10, 11. This is 11 and these two are inputs as like this and like this. This I have connected to 00. And what do we see? For 00, it is still indicating 0. For 01, it is 1. For 10, it is still 1. And for 11, it is 1. So again, it is verified. So what we can say, there are 4 different OR gates and for which we can equally verify, and all the 4 OR gates are, they are not connected, but we can use as and when required. Suppose you require 2 or 3 OR gates, you can connect that two in unison. So what do we verify? For 00, we got a 0. For 01, we got 1. For 10, we got 1. And for 11, we got 1. Let us check what is the output voltage level. So let me verify that what output I am voltage level I am getting. Okay. So here I can observe, it is coming towards a 4.8 voltage, roughly 4.8 voltage. Okay. And for 0, we have the logic 0 volt only. Okay. So we have verified this 74008 for AND gate, 7432 for OR gate. In the same way, we can verify the inverter gate. in inverter, hex inverter, we have the connection like this, that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 will connect to ground. Similarly, this is pin I, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. This is the notch. Here will connect the VCC. This will connect to ground. And pin 1 will give the input. This inverter's output is here. So here we'll indicate it with certain LED. What is the output? This will connect. Okay. Like this. So we'll get the logic level. If I give the 0, we should get a 1. If I give a 1, we should get a 0. Similarly, we can use another input. This is the same. So such hex inverters are there, and that we can verify. Okay.